Hey everyone, welcome to Lightyear Frontier. Alright, so since we wrapped up Conan yesterday, Conan Exiles yesterday, I figured we'd try these. It was on Game Pass, so. Cool bonus. Bone. Or if there's no good anymore. Something like you have taken off for the Lightyear Frontier. You want a fresh start, a new home.
Finally, I'm getting through. That was quite the tumble you took there. Luckily, your biometrics tell me you're A-OK. But before anything else, let's put that mech of yours back in one piece.
That definitely looks like a lawnmower cover for the engine.
Now flip that sucker sunny side up and hop in. We've got a planet to explore. Excuse my manners. One kind of stops expecting guests after 200 years. Name's PIP3R. That's Piper, for short. Up there in the sky. That blinking dot is yours truly. But enough introductions. Let's get you situated and make you at home. It never ceases to amaze. That magnificent mech, those high-powered tools, and even that ship of yours. The Farm Mech Project really was extraordinary. Such a shame that it got canceled in the end. It always puzzled me why Earth was so quick to give up on the FarmMech project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times, I suppose. Abandoning the Lightyear frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer to sustain Earth population, at least for a while. Think about the thousands of people who initially came to the frontier, taking a chance on this one-way trip, only to get abandoned. But for generations, they've managed to thrive here. Your neighbors are quite tenacious, huh? Look, I I know you weren't sent there for a mission that's been canceled for nearly 2 centuries. You probably found that ship in a scrap heap somewhere and took off for greener pastures, right? No need to answer. It doesn't matter anymore. I'm just happy to finally have some company.
Is there no way to have like a radio on wheel for these instead of going through all of them?
Thank you.
Nothing like a good night's rest. That mech of yours is looking good today. Those modifications you did yesterday really paid off.
Thank you. 16.
I
This old thing caught your eye, huh? It's an ancient megastructure. No way to tell what it was built for. Maybe it's just a huge art installation. Either way, it's no matter now. For all intents and purposes, it's just another mill. Good morning, sleepyhead. I can't stop admiring those nice decorations you built yesterday. You've really got an eye for that kind of thing. Have done the trick. The ecosystem in this region is adjusting itself lickety-split. In all my years, I've never seen anything like it. I sent countless reports to Earth, telling them this was it. A new home for humanity. There just might be hope for this planet yet.
Come back to this. Well, I wanted to get the last thing. put all this stuff on just because it's... Alright everyone, I think that's going to be it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Looks like you just heard a little... to work those. Eggs. I don't know how to plant these. I'm gonna look it up. But alright, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please give this a like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification icon to see all my future videos. Whenever I upload, stay safe out there. Good afternoon. I will see you next time.